A Sports Tonight update on the local college scene.
Both these happened in the same day. So which was bigger, winning the conference's coach of the year or having the interim tag removed? Gotta go with the latter. Either way, Terrence Johnson rewarded after leading Texas State to its first Sun Belt basketball regular season title and first overall since the program won the Southland in 1999.
The journey is one to be ran. This is a marathon. You know, we're not interested in microwave results. A lot of people think we just did what we did this year, and that it came out of the blue. We've been knocking on this door for a long time. My second year here, we lost in the championship game to Troy. We've had multiple 20-win seasons and finished second in this conference multiple times since I've been here. We've been knocking at this door. But the culture changed this year, and these guys embraced it, and they brought culture to the floor every single day. And when you do that, you give yourselves a chance to overcome things that you thought were hurdles.
And for the latest, including analysis and feature stories, keep it right here at sportstonight.com.